3 years ago, I thought my number was up. I was looking into the ARC project, doing a background check on Director Schicksal. Little did I know what lay behind that creepy smile. Clever guy, though. Too damn clever. He caught me in a trap I should have seen coming, and I was left in the lurch when the mission went bad. I was surrounded, my armlet shattered, and that origami infection already racing through my veins. I was done, and I damn well knew it. Then that origami girl, Shio, appeared before me like an angel. She saved my life that night. Somehow I got out in one piece. Mostly. The blue core she gave me managed to put a halt on the infection, but it knocked me out cold. It was a long sleep, that one. While I was down for the count, my comrade shut down the ARC project. Hard. Damn proud. But when it rains, it pours. And it wasn't long after the smoke cleared that another new origami threatened the Far East. A white origami that could create a new core, even if its own was torn out. The Hannibal. Even the best God-eaters called it the Immortal One.
Blood Alpha, your burst status is fading. complete, Captain.
Mission complete. Great job.
Shall we take it easy for a moment? I feel it's earned.
I'm all sweaty and gross. I can't wait to sink into a warm bath.
I feel damn good. Let's take on another one.
Here to see me. Oh, here to see me. Wait just one moment.
When I woke up from my long nap, the blue core in my arm had been entirely drained of power. Barely even a hint of its light remained. The memories of that time are mostly just gone. All I know for sure is how hungry I was. Constant, aching hunger. I wandered aimlessly outside the bounds of the Far East Branch for I couldn't even say how long. Every now and then, I'd run into an origami. I didn't have my God Arc. That was long since gone. But I struck out of habit. Something like an arc materialized. That ain't right. Something like an arc grew. It was only then, only in the throes of battle and tearing apart those beasts, that I felt full, satisfied.
Unit in place. All green from the operator and support.
I'll do my best out there. Promise!
To the fore!
Yeah.
Enemy is down. Strike!
This one's got some fire.
Origami activating.
What is the bomb on the floor?
Origami is disengaging. It's heading for Moon.
Go ahead and go.
Let out the first status is nearing expiration. Excellent work, team. Mission accomplished in record time. Now come on home.
We did it! We totally did it!
Good work. Time for a well-earned rest.
It was luck, plain and simple. I lost all reason. I blindly hunted any origami I found. I wandered the wild, killing anything to sate my constant hunger. In that madness, I came face to face with a Hannibal. As I jammed my blade into its body, I felt my reason return. Every time I lanced through it, I felt a little more like myself again. I glanced at my arm, and that blue core winked at me. It had regained a flickering of its former glow. Killing that white beast slowed the fury of my hunger. For the first time I could remember, the agony in my right arm dulled. Later, Director Sakaki would say, the regenerative power of its core helped repair my own. Yeah, I don't get it either. I'm still hazy on the details. Even then, my mind was clouded. But I thought those Hannibals were my only way to survive. I became a hunter that day, an apex predator, devouring Hannibals.
All green from the operator and support.
Let's get this started!
Good luck to us.
burst status is fading. Origami activating.
I know you're there! A white one. Here? Huh? Who the heck are you? Friend or foe? Identify yourself.
Expiration.
status is fading.
Now lie back and relax. Oh, here to see me. Wait just one moment.
You're the one that helped me. You... Damn! No. No! Damn! This is it! No. Please, no. I want my life back. You can't stay here. You'll... I won't know. Get away from me! Can you hear me? Run, you idiot! Run! Now! Get as far away as you can.
can! And don't!
I never found out who that God-eater was. The one that fought at my side that fateful day. But if they hadn't been there, if I'd been alone, I'm pretty sure that mutant Hannibal would have devoured me where I stood. I was so focused on the fight, raging against the disease as much as the origami. I can't even remember their face. I don't know where they are now, hopefully still breathing, but I'm pretty sure I at least owe them a drink. Maybe even two.
I'm not used to this. It's not a story I tell at parties, you know. All this reminiscing makes my shoulders stiff.
Lindo?
Yeah, sorry, Fran. Be right down.
A mystery God-eater saved me. I guess I'll never know who. Huh? No way.